here is a girl who has a certain aesthetic standard which she adheres herself to. I don't think this is an appropriate conversation. I can't. But wouldn't the condition be chronic? I mean, if it